Okay, a presentation from Wilma's girls and boys at this time.
We're representing for passion and purity. Here to make a bold statement. I'm not inferior to nobody. Guess what? I know who I am. So you know it's the Jackson sisters on the scene. Representing for the passionate and pure ladies. And of course, we can't forget the passionate and pure men. Say what?
Put your hands up, put your, let me see you put your hands up, put your, let me see you put your hands up, put your hands up, put your hands up, put your, let me see you put your hands up, put your, let me see you put your hands up, put your, let me see you put your hands up, put your hands up.
I got true passion, I'm embracing my purity.
I've got a purpose and God is not through with me.
I'm not shy, so you better get used to me. I'm embracing my purity.
I've got a purpose and God is not through with me.
I'm not shy,
so you better get used to me.
You know why, let me tell you why.
I'm looking fly in my passion and purity shirt. Kneeling, check out me mother, it's skirt. I'm making a statement, my youth, me no flirt.
Don't hate me,
I just throw my know what my word.
Check out the passionate guys.
Purity them say, live up for Christ.
So under
if you are pre-fornication,
have them a save themselves. Just woman, so take a hint, girls. Take a hint, girls. Take a hint. Oh, you gon' take a hint, cause I won't take a hint.
I got true passion, I'm embracing my purity.
I've got a purpose, and God is not through with me.
I'm not shy, so you better get used to me.
You know why.
I got true passion, I'm embracing my purity.
I've got a purpose, and God is not through with me.
I'm not shy, so you better get used to me. Time for your education.
Shut down the cell phone, take a little separation.
Ask the cutie next door for some cooperation. And anytime you need a little motivation, remember
anything the world can do, you can do better. Cause there's something down inside of you so much greater than a Coca-Cola bottle, figure and a six-pack.
1 John 4 verse 4, go on, go read
that. I got true passion, I'm embracing my purity.
I've got a purpose and God is not through with me.
I'm not shy, so you better get used to me.
I'm embracing my purity.
I've got a purpose and God is not through with me.
I'm not shy,
so you better get used to me.
You know why, let me tell you why.
So if you're living passionately pure,
just stand up.
The word of God in your heart,
put your hands up.
The things you're not fit for talk,
then talk up. Cause we're the pan, they move on, we not park up.
Soldiers be Christ, we sin, we not love. Every impure thing in our life, we are half up. We are half up.
My purity. I've got a purpose and God is not through with me.
I'm not shy, so you better get